Good morning students, welcome back to Shaba group of schools online class. In the previous class we have studied partial fractions. In the partial fraction, listen, 1 by x plus a into x plus b in the type la irundhuduna nama partial fraction eppadi pannuvom a by first bracket plus some other constant b by second bracket. Suppose it is repeated. Repeated means whole square, whole cube, etc. vandhadu appadina a by first power, this is power 1. And b by second power, suppose you are having power 3 means one more term, that is c by x plus a whole cube will come. And next a x square plus b x plus c, suppose denominator quadratic ah irundhu nammalala fraction panna mudiyala, adhaavadhu factorize panna mudiyala appadina nama eppadi eluduvom a x plus b by and the denominator. Idu ellame possible for proper fraction only. सपोज इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन पड़े इम्प्रॉपरना एपी फाइंड आउट पड़े फर्स्ट डिग्री ऑफ दि न्यूमरेटर डिग्री ऑफ दि डिनोमिनेटर फाइंड आउट पड़ रहा डिग्री ऑफ दि न्यूमरेटर ग्रेटर देन और ईक्वल टू डिग्री ऑफ दि डिनोमिनेटर ग्रेटर देन सरी सपोज ईक्वल वी हैव टू डिवाइड एंड देन डू द सेम व्हाट इज प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन पड़ोमो अभी पड़पो ओकेवा Today let us continue same exercise 9th sum. Here x plus 12 by x plus 1 whole square into x minus 2. We denote this as a by first bracket. That is, this is repeated one whole square vandirukku. So first power or constant by porrom plus second constant by power 2. Power 2. Plus third constant by next bracket, that is x minus 2. This is our first equation. Next, taking LCM, that is x plus 1 whole square x minus 2. This is equal to x plus 1 whole square into x minus 2. Listen, a into 1 power is there, so the remainings are x plus 1 into x minus 2 plus b into x plus 1 whole square is in the denominator, the remaining one is x minus 2 plus c into x plus 1 the whole square. Now equating the numerator on both sides, we get x plus 12 is equal to a into x plus 1 into x minus 2 plus b into x minus 2 and plus c into x plus 1 whole square. This is our equation number 2. Now substituting x is equal to what? Is then x plus 1 equal to 0 means x is equal to minus 1. First we put x is equal to minus 1 in second equation. In the second equation we get minus 1 plus 12 equal to, this becomes 0, isn't it? Put x is equal to minus 1, this term fully 0 and the last one also 0. We get only the middle term, that is b into minus 1 minus 2. That is, left hand side is 11 equal to minus 3 into b. So which implies b is what? Minus 11 by 3, isn't it? Minus 11 by 3. So we got the value of b. Next, put x is equal to plus 2. Okay, x is equal to plus 2 in second equation. We get, this is our second equation. Put x is equal to 2. That is 2 plus 12 is equal to, this becomes 0. This is also 0. The last term only will come. C into 2 plus 1 whole cube. The left hand side is 14. And right is 2 plus 1 whole square is it. 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 square is 9c. So which implies c value is 14 by 9. C is what? 14 by 9. And next, listen. Ipon nama edhu venal potukala. X equal to 0 porla or equating the coefficient of highest power of x. Listen, highest power of x is x into x, x square, here x and here also x square. The highest power of x is x square. So we equating coefficient of x square on both sides of second equation. On both sides of second equation, we get in the second equation. Listen, here there is no x square term, therefore 0 in the left hand side. Our right hand side is x into x, x square into a, and x square into c. So coefficient of x square means a plus c, which implies a is equal to minus c. Already we got c value. Substituting here, we get a is minus 14 by 9. This is our a value. Substituting all the three values in first equation, we get the answer. Therefore, first equation becomes x plus 12 by x plus 1 the whole square, x minus 2 into. This is equal to a is minus 14 by 9 into x plus 1. Next, b value is, b is minus 3, is it? Minus 3 by 11. Minus, 11 by 3 into x plus 1 whole square. And last, c is what? C is 14 by 9 into x minus 2. Understood this? Let us see 10th one. 6x square minus x plus 1 by x cube plus x square plus x plus 1. இங்கே factorize பண்ணி கொடுக்கல, நாமளே பண்ண போகிறோம். அண்ட் ஆல்சோ லிசன், ப்ராப்பராக இம்ப்ராப்பர் ஃபிராக்ஷன் நாங்கள் செக் பண்ணுறதுக்கு லிசன் பண்ணுங்கள். இப்போ டிகிரி ஆஃப் தி நியூமரேட்டர் இஸ் 2 அண்ட் டிகிரி ஆஃப் தி டினாமினேட்டர் இஸ் 3. ஸோ இட் இஸ் ப்ராப்பர் ஃபிராக்ஷன். திஸ் இஸ் லெஸ் தென் தி டினாமினேட்டர் இஸ் அண்ட் இட். ஸோ இட் இஸ் ப்ராப்பர் ஃபிராக்ஷன். ப்ராப்பர் ஃப்ராக்ஷனாக ஆஸ் யூஸ்வல் நம்ம இங்கே போட்ட மாதிரி போட போகிறோம். ஃபஸ்ட்டு இது ஃபேக்டரைஸ் பண்ண முடியுதான்னு செக் பண்ணுறோம். ஃபஸ்ட்டு செக் த டினாமினேட்டர் வில் பி ஃபேக்டரைஸ்டு ஆர் நாட். லிசன், இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 6x ஸ்கொயர் மைனஸ் எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் 1. We can factorize this. Consider first 2 and last 2. From first 2, take the common one. Common term is x square and x plus 1 is the bracket. The second, consider these two. There is no common, so write in bracket only. Here 1 irukkada meaning. This is equal to 6 x square minus x plus 1 by taking x plus 1 as common. So the remaining is x square plus 1 into x plus 1. So இப்போ ஃபேக்டரைஸ் பண்ணிட்டோம். ஒன்று குவாட்ரெட்டிக்காகவும் இன்னொன்று லீனியராகவும் கிடச்சிருக்கு. So we assume this as 6x square minus x plus 1 by x square plus 1 x plus 1 equal to ax plus b by x square plus 1 plus c by x plus 1. Now, taking LCM, that is 6x square minus x plus 1 by the same. So, our left hand side is same, right as it is. Our right side becomes x square plus 1 into x plus 1 is our denominator. And cross multiplying, we get ax plus b into x plus 1 plus c into x square plus 1. Now equating the numerator on both sides, we get, now mark this as 1. Now equating numerator, we get 6x square minus x plus 1 is equal to ax plus b into x plus 1 plus c into x square plus 1. Listen now, mark this as 2, second equation. We want value of a, b, c, three constant values நமக்கு வேணும். த்ரீ கான்ஸ்டன்ட் வேல்யூஸ் வேணும்னா எக்ஸுக்கு த்ரீ வேல்யூஸ் இருந்தால் ஈஸி. லிசன், எக்ஸுக்கு ஒரு வேல்யூ தான் நமக்கு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் பண்ண முடியும். அதாவது எக்ஸ் ப்ளஸ் ஒன் ஈக்குவல் டு ஜீரோ போட்டிங்கன்னா நமக்கு என்ன வரும்? எக்ஸ் ப்ளஸ் ஒன் ஈக்குவல் டு ஜீரோ, வி கெட் எக்ஸ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு மைனஸ் ஒன். எக்ஸுக்கு ஒரு வேல்யூ தான் ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் பண்ண முடியும். நெக்ஸ்ட் டூ வேல்யூஸ் நம்ம ஈக்குவேட்டிங் எக்ஸ் ஸ்கொயர் டேர்ம் ஆர் கான்ஸ்டன்ட் டேர்ம் ஆர் புட் எக்ஸ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு ஜீரோ அந்த மாதிரி சப்ஸ்டியூட் பண்ணி ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் பண்ணலாம். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் புட் எக்ஸ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு மைனஸ் ஒன் இன் செகண்ட் ஈக்குவேஷன். Here put minus 1, the whole square becomes plus 1. minus into minus 1 plus 1 equal to, listen, this becomes 0, isn't it? Put x is equal to minus 1, this full term becomes 0. And the last one is c into minus 1 whole square becomes plus 1 plus 1. This is 6 plus 1 plus 1 equal to 2c. That is 8 equal to 2c and c is equal to 8 by 2. Therefore, our c value is 4. Okay, next, equating x square term on both sides. Equating x square term or coefficient of x square term on both sides of second equation, we get here the coefficient of x square is 6 only. Our left hand side is 6 and in the right hand side is an ax into x, so ax square, and c into x square, a plus c. And substituting c value here, a plus 4. Okay, bring this 4 to left hand side, we get 6 minus 4. So our a value is 2. Okay, now put x is equal to 0. In second equation, we get, put 0 here, x equal to, we get 1 only in the left hand side. Right hand side is a into 0 plus b into 0 plus 1. Next is c into 0 plus 1. So 1 is equal to b plus c. C value is 4. So 1 minus 4 is b. So which implies b value is minus 3. Therefore, first write the given 16 x square minus x plus 1 by x cube plus x square plus x plus 1 equal to, first ax plus b, isn't it? A value is 2, x plus b is minus 3 by x square plus 1, and c value is 4 by x plus 1. This is our answer, understood? Now let us see 11th one. 11th sum is 2x square plus 5x minus 11 by x square plus 2x minus 3. Listen, the degree of numerator is 2 and degree of the denominator is 2. Equal are, and also equal are coefficient check pandra. Coefficient of at least denominator perisa arundhudhu apadhi na, nama apadhiya vittarla. Inga vandhu numerator ude coefficient na 2. Denominator ude coefficient 1 irukku. So, we have to divide this. Divide the numerator by the denominator, that is x square plus 2x minus 3, 2x square plus 5x minus 3, 11. So divide this 2x square by x square, isn't it? We get 2 only. So our quotient is 2. Multiply 2 by this divisor, we get 2 into x square plus 2 are 4x minus 6. Now changing the sign, we get these two gets cancelled. 5x minus 4x is x, and minus 11 plus 6, that is minus 5. So we write the given fraction as 2x square plus 5x minus 11 by x square plus 2x minus 3 equal to quotient plus remainder by the denominator, that is x square plus 2x minus 3. Now consider, this is equation number 1. Now consider the fraction, this proper fraction only. Consider x minus 5 by x square plus 2x minus 3. Let it be equal to a, first factorize this x square plus 2x minus 3 as factorizing, we get 3 ones are 3, we get 2, is it? So minus 1, that is x plus 3 into x minus 1 Now equating this as, that is x minus 5 by x plus 3 x minus 1 equal to a by x plus 3 plus b by x minus 1. Now x minus 5 is equal to, equating the numerator we get a into x minus 1 plus b into x plus 3. Okay, this is our equation number 2. Now first put x is equal to plus 1 in second equation. We get put x is equal to 1 is it 1 minus 5 equal to, here this becomes 0 and second term only will come, b into 1 plus 3, that is here minus 4 equal to 4b, which implies b is what, minus 1. Next is substituting, x is equal to what, plus 3 is there, so put x is equal to minus 3 in second equation. We get, this is second, is it minus 3 minus 5 equal to, this becomes 0, so the first term only will come, a into minus 3 minus 1, this is minus 8 equal to minus 4 into a, minus minus gets cancelled and dividing 8 by 4, we get a value is 2. Substituting a and b in this equation and substituting here also, this is our answer, substituting here, that is x minus 5 by this equal to a by b by, instead a b we put the values, okay. Okay, therefore this becomes x minus 5 by x plus 3 x minus 1 equal to a is 2 by x plus 3 and b is minus 1 by x minus 1. So substituting this in the first equation, therefore our first equation becomes, that is our question, 2x square plus 5x minus 1 by x square plus 2x minus 3 equal to 2 plus, instead this we use this, okay, that is 2 by x plus 3 minus 1 by x minus 1, this is our required answer. Understood this? I hope you all understood today's class and do the homework in the same way. Thank you, students.